One, two, three,
funk it.
My darling, I love you, 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 I love you.
Hey guys, good afternoon. So we have a 4 units naka-display. So check natin mga kaibahan and mga gamit ng ating unit. So pagbibili tayo ng bunggo. So ito ay Sinjong affiliated. So Sinjong, it's an affiliated company of JM Car Trading. Alright. So una, so ito naka-display. This is a Kia Bungo 3 4x2. Again, it's a 4x2. It's only a two-wheel drive. And ang kaibahan nito guys, it's an I-beam type. So hindi siya converted to I-beam. It's an original setup na I-beam. And I-beam can carry up to 5 tons. 4 to 5 tons ang kanyang capacity. So ang haba is 10.5. Yan. So bantayan ninyo guys, lahi lang yan kuan dag ko sig ligid. 17 then dyan is 14. Ang haba is 10.5. Then sa ilalim, so yan yung chassis niya, napaka kapal ng chassis. And then dito naman sa unahan is nakamulye. So mulye. Yan, muli na siya guys. So yan tinatawag natin na I-beam. Sarado. So combination of blue and black color, then mudguard and stickers. Price is under 450,000. Second is ito. So nga pala guys, yung makina nito is J3 3.0. So intercooler turbo and yung kanyang makina is brand is Kia and CRDI. Ito naman inspired by Navara and the Ford Ranger. So this is a Hyundai Porter 2 double cab. It's already sold. We just waited for the customer to pick up. So matagal na itong naka-reserve. And it's a personal choice of the customer. And makina nito is D4CB 2.5 intercooler turbo. Then yung haba ng kanyang cargo box is 7.3 feet. Price nito guys is 360. Ganitong setup, 360. And in this case, yung customer nag-add siya, so umabot ng 370. So 370 yung ganitong setup. Alright. So next. So ganda nito pang service at pang family. Lamig ng aircon. Ganda pa lang kulay. So, close up. Abog pa gani kaya na siya. Pero ayos na kayo color. Mura siya service. Next is Kia Bungo 3 4x2. So kaibahan nito guys, at saka dito, this is a torsion type of unit. So ito guys is maganda pa to, napakaganda. Yung kanyang odometer is 8,000 pa lang. Yan. And pwedeng-pwede dito sa pangnegosyo. So haba ng kanyang likod is 9.8, very good for business. Sinaw kayo, oh, yung pintura. So 9.8 feet to be exact. Tapos yung makina nito is J3 3.0. 3.0 yung makina, intercooler turbo. So very good for business kasi hindi siya kasali sa truck van. Alright, although naka 6 wheel siya. And ito naman, freezer van. So makina niya is Hyundai Porter. then freezer ban. So sa mga mag-business ng mga frozen foods, you can try this. So lamig ng aircon sa likod, and it can carry up to 2 tons. Right, yan. So ito yung mga unit natin. So out of 4, we have 3 na available. So 3 yung available natin. Dito lang kami sa bypass Bangkal. Yan dito. Hanapin nyo lang to, Xinjiang. So again, yung available natin na freezer van, single cab at saka ito, cash and go. So punta dito for test drive kahit saang dulo ng Pilipinas. You can carry this gas and go na lang to. So 450 370, yung isa naman special to 350 yan guys, kasi nga 8,000 yung odometer niya. Then yung freezer van is 450,000. So ito na yung mga sagot sa mga nagtatanong kung bakit hindi ko daw nilalagay yung mga prices o mga pricing sa vlog. So one of the reasons, it depends on the setup, and from time to time nag-iiba kasi yung mga presyo. So mas maigi na lang na hindi ko ilalagay yung mga pricing. And then since ito naman naka-display, hindi siya made to order, so ito I devolves the price. Yan. So, salamat sa mga nanonood. Shout out sa lahat ng buyers ng JM Car Trading and just soon to be buyers of JM Car Trading. So, paalala lang para ma-maintain natin yung mga unit natin, PMS. So, preventive maintenance dapat naka-maintain tayo. So, wag nating hintayin na masira na yung sasakyan natin bago tayo mag-action or maggawa ng maintenance. So follow the maintenance guide that we provided to you guys. Yun lang naman yung sekreto sa mga unit natin na surplus. Thank you.
Hi guys, good morning. At around sa Korea, mamili sa itong mga bunggo sa Davao City, sa JM Car Trading.